whiskey, please.
So, Kira, how are you today?
I think I'm ready to go home.
That's wonderful. You will keep painting, though, won't you, Kira?
No, I don't need to anymore.
Yes. You've made remarkable progress. I'm prescribing you with some lighter medication.
How long have you been here?
Some time.
Like it?
Yeah. It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Do you ever think about travel?
Think about?
Well, do you ever go anywhere?
I used to. Sail the seas. All around. We went around everywhere. Wherever I had to. Wanted to. Just sail.
Well, I don't know if I could do it like that. What happened?
I realized I was on my own. Alone. So I decided to settle.
But even then, the morning cock crew loud, and at the sound it shrunk in haste away and vanished from our sight.
'Tis very strange.
As I do live, my honored lord, 'tis true. And we do think it redound our duty to let you know of it.
Indeed, indeed, sirs, but this troubles me. Hold you the watch tonight?
We do, my lord.
I would I had been there.
It would have much amazed you.
Very like. Stayed it long?
While one with moderate haste might tell 100.
Longer.
Not when I saw it.
His beard was grizzled, no?
It was as I've seen it in his life, his sable silvered.
I'll watch tonight, perchance to a walk again.
I warrant it will.
If it assume my noble father's person, I'll speak to it, though hell itself should gape and bid me hold my peace.
Do you have a family?
Yeah. You?
No, I don't. You have a family, you do what you have to do. Enough of this thinking, you start believing. So one day it'll be too late.
What do you believe in?
Did you come here to find me?
No. What do you believe?
I don't know.
So, have your parents been in to see you, Kira? Well, I'm sure they'd be delighted to see you. I've been talking to them. They're very worried about you, Kira. After all, it's been 3 months. Has it not?
It was my idea to tell you we were moving away.
You should have just told me.
I know. We didn't want you to be sad. You were his best friend.
You could have just told me.
I'm sorry. I was scared. I wasn't thinking right.